Texas Shorty, Chuck in the Bush.
Story. I don't even know if I'll tell this to Randy, but the first time I heard that tune, or when I learned it, was Brian. He called it Bush in the Shucks, I think. And then somebody called it Chuck in the Bush. My good friend John Hartford, who's passed away last year, was always digging in books and trying to find some fiddle story. And he decided that the real name for that tune was Choke a Bush, which is a riverboat expression when he was riding along with his captain, and he said, "Boys, let's go choke a bush." And what he meant was, let's tie it to the bank. So I kind of like that, choke a bush. But if you want to call it chucking the bush, you can.